Oh, it's you. Great. Let's see. Okay, here we go. Catch you again soon.
Well, hello.
Sensational! we're doing this! All down already!
Anything else is classified.
Spectacular! I guess we're doing this! Sensational!
Anything else is classified.
Spectacular! Guess we're doing this! Coming through! Coming through! Sensational!
Thank you. these creatures are persistent, but none has proved worthy of my attention yet. Perhaps you would like to have your way with them, Nebula.
Of course, Father. I managed to escape from prison, but there's no chance you will escape this place alive.
I really
really should be thanking you, big guy. If you hadn't given me all that time, I never would have fixed up Hydra's fancy weapon.
You thought you stood a chance against me with your little toy? Your pitiful attempts irk me.
That wasn't how that was supposed to go.
And you do not deserve my mercy, nor salvation.
It's nice to see the two of you working together for a change, instead of trying to rip each other apart. What could have possibly inspired your collaboration?
Turns out this bucket of bolts actually got something right for once.
Hey, I get a lot of things right. Eventually. But when it comes to protecting this planet, my instincts have always been spot on.
What are those instincts telling you now, Tony?
That the Convergence has brought together a lot of different worlds. And there will come a day when the heroes of another Earth decide that they'd rather be the ones running the show. We need to be prepared when they come knocking.
And thanks to my genius and his help, now we've got that covered. This program lets our agents practice kicking the sorry tails of their counterparts from other dimensions.
It's a non-lethal battle simulator where we can stage our own little Omega War. Our recruits can use it to test their skills, level up, and maybe work out some personal issues, while we gather all sorts of valuable combat data.
What's not to love? Now enough chatting. Let's get this war started.
You